What you're hearing is a pigeon. Is anyone here? If anyone's here, make yourself known. Sorry, that was a bird that flew off. Just like a minute. This is a really small room. I don't know what it used to be. That's a small window as well. What's that say? Fire alarm. Oh. Is that some sort of safe or something? I don't even know what that is. I can't see myself because the door's wedged and I can't fit through there. What's that? That's me. There's nothing really in here, but it's a big room, very big. Urbex squad. Used to be a second floor, but I think it got burnt down from the arson that this place had. See all the radiators, all rusting up. Something's over there. I'm hearing like a water drip. Up, a water drip.
Yeah, I was saying that.
It's sorry, amazing. That was me. In the,
it's amazing how well kept this place is, building wise.
Oh, it is water.
Yeah, I know. But I was saying, can you imagine what's in these rooms? Like computers, machinery, office buildings, beds. I think I figured out what room in the barracks is the bedroom. That long one. But yeah, I was saying that if no human touched this place, I think it would have been a really cool place to explore.
I wonder what this room used to be. Maybe the canteen? It's a bit too small.
No.
Small.
Well, I said in the last video, because remember, the rooms had names on it. And
should I get the K2 out now? Or?
But I said this room, I think last time it was like the boardroom, like me. You know? But I swear that door has. I mean, like, last time we were here, the floor was mucked. Everywhere was screened room. So that must have been where they like debriefed their missions and stuff. This one is the room we couldn't pronounce, but I'm guessing some type of big ass machinery was in here. If you know what that actually means, then let me know. It must be machinery. I hear the word chamber and I think machinery.
Got a lot of pigeon poos. This must be about an inch deep. Smells bad in here. Ugh. See all the pigeons. They're all up there. I'm trying to caught one. It's trying to catch one. There we go. Hello. Well, I heard this was a ballroom, so...
Well, maybe this was like the cafeteria. In there was the kitchen that led into that supply. But there's only one room that blatantly is a kitchen, and that's in the back. And in there, I said it might have been a kitchen there, garage there, and like lunch hall. It's stupid. I mean, look at the ceiling. They look like lunch hall type of lights. But can you imagine the first...
This can't definitely be a ballroom. No, it can't.
Can you imagine, like, the first, at least 4 or 3 years of this place being abandoned, it did not look like this.
Maybe I'd say this is where they eat.
So a lunchroom. Like
lunchroom, yeah, this is where they eat.
That's a set there.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, that's where that door went. Oh, yeah.
I look horrible right now, but hey-ho. Let's go through there. Yeah. Ooh. There's loads of pigeons in there.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, next time we're exploring, we're definitely buying a battery pack.
Mm-hmm. I'm here again. Hello. That's the noise of the pigeon right now. That was me making noises. Hello.
Oh my god, that was weak. If anyone's here, do this.
What?
I know it's a bird, but you know what it sounds like?
Mm.
You ever heard of a military base in a movie and something being attacked, the emergency alarm? Emergency. You know when you're watching a movie and the alarm goes off?
No, there's two of them.
Being attacked. I know it's a bird, but it sounds like... Right. Help me out. You guys know what I mean? Like when the military base is going, it's being attacked. I didn't hear the pencil being dropped in the room. But when I'm here, I can.
Hey guys, so that's it. I hope you have enjoyed the video with Andy Skulls, obviously, me myself. We did try and do paranormal, but obviously...
No. I tried. You walked out.
Okay, he tried, but I was scared because I kept hearing stuff and it was getting really dark.
Stop. The video.